Custom tooltips are a fantastic way to display more information without clutter. In this video, I'll show you how to create a basic and advanced tooltip in the Vizlib Gantt. Once you've created the Gantt chart, you can then think about what to add next. In edit mode, go to Gantt property panel and enter dimensions. Click on the top dimension and scroll down to custom tooltips. You can also search to locate the custom tooltip section. Opening up the expression window, you'll now need to input an equal sign and two apostrophes. This is how Qlik reads HTML code. From this, you can now write or insert your code. In this demonstration, I'm inserting an image URL that I have defined as a dimension. You need to surround your dimension with two ampersands and apostrophes so Qlik knows it's a field. I'm now defining the width of the image, which is 300 pixels wide. Apply your changes to see the basic tooltip. Now that we know how to make a tooltip, let's make it better. Back to the custom tooltip expression, we can add further HTML code. Let's create a table within our tooltip, write or copy a HTML table into this expression. What's important to note here is that any new line must be connected to the previous through the use of an ampersand and then surround the text in two apostrophes. Like in the previous example, we can insert fields into this table to make them dynamic. I'm going to go and create that table now. Great, we've completed our table, but something looks missing. Let's add that image in again that we made earlier. Much better, we've completed both a basic and advanced Gantt using the custom tooltip. You can also use everything we learnt here and apply it to other Vizlib extensions that use custom tooltips. Thank you for watching and don't forget to follow us on social media for more tips and tricks.